Fresh stage, Lilith.
To the down low fella, I just fucked.
Woo!
How did it feel to have me inside you? In what ways did it make you squeal? Close your eyes and imagine, for this cannot be reality, because if it were, that would mean you yearn to be loved by a man like me, and that will never do. My sweat burns you. My semen acts as the holy water to your possessed skin. Get it out of me, you cry. Get out the gay. Exorcise my sins. It'll be the last time that I crave a man's flesh. For I am a good boy who enjoys football, beer, and self-loathing like every real man should.
Ooh.
But you were never a real man. You were just a husk of a patriarchal, misogynistic ideologies passed down from father to son. Frankenstein to his monster.
There is love in your body, but you can't hold it in. It pours from your eyes and spills from your skin. Tenderest touch leaves the darkest of marks, and the kindest of kisses break the hardest of hearts.
You've seen my body inch for inch, but now that you're here, you won't look at me. Instead, all you say is, make me your bitch, as you enclose to show me your anatomy. But I find it ironic that you say such a thing, because life has already done that for you, babe. Like an overworked puppet, your strings are worn and weary, with a puppeteer in your mind telling you to be a man, you pussy. Instead. Enough for a long time.